So today I'm sitting in our control room. On the other side of that wall is our studio where we record all of our programs. But this is where the magic happens. This is where everything can come together. This is in my life, this is where I want Jesus sitting. Whatever I'm doing on the other side of the wall, I have no idea how things are going to turn out. But in here, he knows and is in control. And that's exactly where I want him to be.